Sublime could be described as a few different things. People who knew them in their early days would talk about them as a ska punk band. Later on, they became a little bit more mellow as a ska band, but they definitely kept their edge. One thing that always impressed me about them were the guitar solos. This little bad boy in Santeria is no slouch.